Are you struggling to breastfeed because of the flat nipple? Then here is the solution for you. Step 1 is to take a 10cc or 20cc syringe and cut along this side with the help of a blade. Step 2 is to remove the plunger from its original place and insert it from the cut end. Step 3, now the mother is asked to use this inverted syringe and apply a gentle negative pressure around the nipple to avert it. This procedure can be repeated before each breastfeed as long as required.